Yo, YouTube, I'm back again with another stream. I'm so sorry for the little technical glitch. I don't know what happened. It just said it didn't recognize my username and password. So I had to put all the information in again. So hopefully we're fucking working. I'm just gonna unmute Discord and then we are good to go. Just gonna talk to a couple of friends and then we'll be on it. So let's go here. What's popping?
Not much, bro.
All good, yeah?
Yeah, all good, mate. Just happening here just to say hi and what the fuck is going on.
Oh, mate, it, as soon as I hit the stream button, it just said username and password incorrect. And I was like, what the fuck? I've just set it up last night. But I think it's because I changed the Ethernet port to a different one on my hub, so it might have dodged it up, so.
The magic begins
now. You're a bit low for me, and I've got you on 100.
That's because I had the thing lower there.
Oh, okay, mate, okay.
You hear it now?
Yeah, it's better, yeah.
I had it lower there because I don't want to blow money's views out.
All good, Bradley. Yeah, what's popping? I'm just chilling here for 2 minutes just seeing if the stream settles and seeing how it goes.
Stream cancelled.
See how it goes.
Yeah, that's not bad actually.
Ba-da-ba-ba-da-bam.
It's probably on a new link, Mona.
Yeah, that's what it is.
It's still starting for me, so just give it a second.
Just refresh it, huh?
Yeah.
Like I said, I'm just waiting for the stream just to settle in, see how the fucking other computer handles it. It's looking like it's alright at the minute.
I mean, we fucked around with the settings enough the other day.
Yeah, but I'm not saying on stream, but I've got it slightly different. To how we did it, I've got it slightly different, mate. I did that much tweaking, literally. It was nearly blowing my head off, mate. But my end conclusion has come to has more or less just doing it with an i. It's gonna have to have an i7 in it eventually.
It will have to have an i7, yeah.
£60 at the minute. I've got a bid for one.
Hey, that's not a bad deal.
That's still a deal, especially if you get it for that much.
Nice one, Bradley. Yeah, the stream will look good at the minute because I'm only rolling screenshots, but I've noticed I've got a bit of a problem with Kane's Wrath when I pan side to side, and I think it's my DPI on my mouse. I don't think it supports 16,000. This is like DPI that you should probably be using on like Warzone and first person shooting games, but
yeah.
I like to go fast across the screen.
Oh well.
Right, so let's just pull this to a set. It's horrible having two screens, man. I can't wait for my cables to come, man. Right, so let's load up. Let's see what it's like.
Jerubi's here. He's in the chat. But not in our Discord chat.
Right, let's load 3-5 up.
Ah, right, you got 3-5.
Yeah,
we got 3-5. Hello, don't you?
Well, it does say it in the big thumbnail across the stream, 3-5, you know what I mean?
Yeah.
Don't you have 3-5?
No, I don't.
You should.
I got pissed with Tom, so I left the fucking Discord.
Why?
I get constantly fucking pinged day after day for people wanting roles. I got pissed. They told me if you don't like it, leave. So I'm like, I left.
I'll leave that between you two then.
I just don't give a damn anymore. In that.
Let's go on a nice chilled one. Nice chill one to start, seeing as I've probably played about four games of Canes in about a week, 2 weeks, about a week.
That's
it's got to be a week. Right, there's the minimize. That's what I've been waiting for. Lovely.
Lovely final.
Screen flashes, nice. Quiet money.
I'm letting you know you're still right.
Money got pissed for getting pinged for rolls, lol. It's not people wanting rolls, Firehawk, it's for the fact that it constantly kept pinging every single day.
How is everybody in the chat anyway? I'm not good. I would have Cam on, but it's too hot for that. I'm not doing it. Not doing that. Not in the first game. I'm not doing a 10k, yeah. You must be having balmy warmy. I blame that on Firehawk, actually, because I was playing his mod the other night on testing. let's go Atlas as well. Still want to show the power of these Atlas. Atlas is literally OP. I can't wait till he nerfs these I forgot what they're called now.
Mastodons?
Yeah, that's it. Mastodons, yeah.
Yeah, they're fucking OP as fuck. Fuck. Put those on fucking tower defense, Levi. Construction complete. I don't know why Tom didn't just go to a fucking tower defense and test them out.
Construction complete. Construction complete. New construction options. Building.
Nah, you can't really test them out on a tower defense, mate. You can't.
Construction complete. Construction complete. New construction options. Building. Building. Construction complete.
Oh, I'm missing some of the comments here, but I just seen one saying I'm your biggest fan. Nice to hear that, man. Nice to hear that.
Her draw wall.
I have a lot of people saying that.
Oh, he says he sees all your bids too.
Nice. Well, I'm just here to show people a bit of fun, that's all. Not to be the best or any of that, just have fun and show some nice gameplay. Did I build a tech center because I'm going out of my mind? No, I didn't. All good, man. Everyone, hi all in the chat, by the way. I'll say it again. I'll keep on saying it.
It says biggest, so you are over 2 meter tall, 2m tall.
That needs to get muted. That's my phone.
We hear you.
Then Star Ninja asks, "How's your day?"
My day's fine, apart from it's absolutely boiling here. And hopefully the stream works out all right. To be fair, because I've done a lot of testing to get it up like this. It's running on a dual system at the minute, so I play on one, and then the feed from the gaming system goes to the streaming computer, and then the streaming computer pushes it forward for you lot to watch. On hold. Cancelled. Training. Time to break it up. Our base is under. Just means that I'm using a lot less on the CPU at the minute. Like on Kane's at the minute playing this game, I'm using let's have a look. I'm using 25% of the CPU. That's it. Streaming computer on the other hand is using about 60% on the CPU.
Oh man.
Well, we're all good. Constant frame rate is what I like.
Yeah. It's pretty smooth though.
It is, mate. It is. It's a lot smoother. You get a bit of if you try and record and or stream and record on the same computer as you're playing, sometimes you may feel a bit of latency, you know what I mean? Not much, but a bit. So I'm just trying to eliminate that. And I can play Company of Heroes now too, even on a stream at like over 100 FPS. So we're going to have to get some Firehawks in a minute. Let's have a look at this chat. I'm definitely excited for the new Command & Conquer, but not excited as if they decide to remaster Kane's Wrath. Now that would be a whole nother ball game, to be fair.
yeah, that would be.
We're talking like stable connections, no peer-to-peer. we're talking about getting rid of certain servers that I don't like playing on. Repairing. It's pretty nice.
And if they at least they're giving out so many modders can make mods for it. Still.
Yeah, I haven't really checked that much up about mods, to be fair about it, mate.
Yeah, so what they said in a couple of, I think it was like Reddit chats, they were saying that modders will be able to mod the game. They're releasing like the stuff that modders will need to do it.
It's nice to know, mate. It is nice to know. Oh, that's a lot of blink blinks. Well, that's that tower gone, man. I'm not saving that tower. I'm not saving that slingshot either. Wow. Well, that's the first loss of the game. Unit under attack. Repair. Ready to hunt. Construction command. Building in progress. Getting bored. Like I said, money just watch and enjoy.
Yeah, I'll turn
proper. You down.
Ready to hunt. Eyes on the sky.
That is a proper punky rush.
Yeah, Firehawk, yeah. Mastodons are already fully ranked. Oh, some of them are fully ranked. Hi, Mitch, how's it going? Whoa, them blinks, man. I suppose there's one way of combating them if you really, really want to, but I'm going to have to build some Wolverines. Normally, I would have APCs. That's a really good little combination, that is. No super weapons yet. I'm really, really shocked. Running on one harvester this game, I thought I'd make it a bit of a challenge, you know what I mean? Seeing as the Mastodons are OP as it is.
I think you can build APCs in the... Construction
complete. Insufficient. Tom told me about the avatars ranking up quick. The avatars ranking up quick? Are you having a bubble? You seen how fast these mastodons rank up? Well, the avatars do rank up fast, I will admit, but... Not as fast as
master,
these.
Mastodons are fucking more OP than fucking avatars. Even without their fucking upgrades.
I don't know, you know. I'm going to have to do a one-on-one on them. That's not fair. You have to my harvester. I've only got one.
Jeez.
Is the General Shatterer getting back?
Sir, they're inbound. At your command. What you got? Shatterer, standing by. Shatterer, on the way. Ready to reclaim.
Right, so I think I might have to...
Put some Wolverines on that side.
Get a couple more harvesters now.
Structure solid. Put the Wolverine over there by your fucking harvester.
I know what I've got, mate.
I decided you may put them over there, since that's where the annoying blinkies are coming to.
Right, so we've got a Hexapod on the field. I'm trying to build Firehawks as well, so we'll just scrap them and just get a couple of harvesters out. Mark 2 ain't even actually done nothing this whole game. Now that is a blinky rush.
Hey, the first super weapon found came out.
Yes,
sir. Well, at least they finally built one. Careful. Ready.
Hello, James. How's it going?
Hey, James. Construction complete. Rocket harvester ready, sir. Right. Oh, he's thinking it's the Venom Walkers that brings up the Mastodons quickly.
Whatever it is, it's literally like OP as shit because they just literally shoot straight up in veteran, sir.
I think that is true. It's the Venom Walkers.
because I think the Masharans are strong against the Venom Walkers, which makes them...
It's not just that, mate. It's the fact that they fucking end up spamming them as well at the start of the game.
Yeah, that's true.
And you watched that 1v7 that I did?
Yeah.
Mate, I swear down, if I want to walled it off at the start, I don't think I would have survived. They come in so quick on that map. They do.
Eh, oh man, they're being cheapos and they're stealing your tits bugs.
Oh, I'm not worried about that, mate. The more cash that they can have, the merrier, mate.
Yeah, but they stole it on your fucking front line. They know you won. Kind of busy here now. On my way. Where are we setting this up? Oh, good, Drew. We want to go play when we're three.
No, I do need to start playing some more Red Alert 3, to be fair. Oh, where was that Wolverine going?
Yeah,
it is. Oh, that's a Mastodon gone. Must have lost two Mastodons, actually, to be fair. Four, I had five.
That's what I was tripping. No, you only had four.
Okay.
Yeah. Watch the horizon. Yes, sir. I don't know where the fuck that Wolverine was going.
He was going for it, he was.
Yeah, the trick is to get your Mastodons ranked up quick, otherwise they fucking die super quick.
Yeah, which I'm already too bothered about, to be fair, mate.
Yeah. Awaiting orders. I mean, that's not bad. Very true, that's not a bad way for you to go. Oh.
Oh wow, that's the Mark 2 gone. I can't save him from that. I cannot save him from that. I cannot save him from that. Wish I could, but you've got no chance.
Yeah, no. There's no way.
Mate, you ain't even seen it yet.
Yeah, no, I'm seeing it right now. Holy shit.
Blinking and just chill out and watch.
The air combo.
Right, so I need one more Firehawk. And then I can
what
drop in and take it out.
That... Are your fucking Wolverines doing this game?
I've got them on hold ground, mate, because I don't want them to rush the base. They're weak when they go against the fucking tripods. Sonic weapons ready.
Ready for battle. Oh, the Mastodons?
No, the Wolverines, mate.
Yeah.
And the Mastodons, I haven't got the upgrade for the armor as well. And I've got them on hold guard stance, which sometimes limits the range on them.
I think what they did that last time was they fucking targeted your fucking Mark II. That was a fucking target down. Fucking blinkies and airs. Fucking target. That's all they wanted to kill. Sheesh.
What now? I'll take this. Approaching target. We have a lock. Get the thrusters. Unit under attack.
They're inbound. Sonic weapon ready. Construction taking hits. Engage. Taking position. Taking hits. Orders received. Is under attack. Firehawk here. Upgrade complete. Up and over. Everything set. Unit under attack. Going double Firehawk. Under attack. Building on hold.
Oh.
I can't believe you didn't lose any. Enemy engaged, sir. We got work to do. Hold them off. Construction complete. Is this working?
insufficient funds.
Returning to base. Systems ready.
I'll check it out.
Okay. Unit under attack. Construction complete. Our base is under attack. Warning. Rift generator detected.
Let's take her up. It's a go. I'll take this. We're going in.
Yeesh.
We'll take that area.
Harvester unit attack.
Let's go. At your command.
Careful.
Gently now.
What you got?
Well, let's repair them harvesters.
Eyes on the sky. Everything set.
Four. I have a third one. Did I lose one? Must have lost one.
Yeah, you lost one. When you were going on your Firehawk bombing run. During like a blinky rush. Annoying blinky rush. Harvesters are inbound already.
Yeah, done me about right, mate. Firehawk, I'll sort it out in a minute. I had to juggle some rolls around because obviously I've got a new music bot. Well, my old music bot, shall I say. Got two of them. Get off my tip.
We're clear. Firehawk on its way. Going up. We have a lock. Approaching target.
Unit under attack.
Our of course we're seeing.
They're inbound. Hold them off.
Harvester under attack.
In combat.
I don't know why I love doing it to myself, man. Huh? The only upgrade that I think I've got is the one for the watchtowers.
And for the that one, all the combos for the Wolverines.
Yeah, yeah, it's the same upgrade.
Yeah, the gun. I think you mostly got for the fucking... Yeah, you got for mainly for the watchtowers, huh?
Unit under attack.
Yeah, I got it for the watchtowers, but what I'm trying to say is I'm trying to say that fucking it's very I don't know why that I fucking don't get no upgrades, but I do try and make it fucking harder for myself.
Firehawk.
Looking good. Firehawk on its way.
Didn't they drop all their bombs? Wow.
Up and over.
Unit under attack.
No. Two of them.
I see him.
Must have been my fault.
Other one.
Construction complete. Building.
Combat harvester ready.
Must have quit deep work, huh?
Our base is under attack.
That's an RTV. Going up.
Engage! Yes, sir.
Unit under attack. Training. Preparing. Construction complete.
All set.
I'm fully loaded.
New course received. Up and over.
Not a good time to go there.
This one's mine. No problem.
Hopefully the air fucks off.
Get the thrusters.
Oh, that way.
Taking hits.
Orders received.
Enemy base sighted.
They didn't see you. Oh man, I was lucky they didn't see you.
Oh, they did. They definitely see you, mate. Trust me.
Engaged.
They definitely see me.
They raped all those fields.
Oh, mate. The income that they have in this is ridiculous, even without the modification.
Easy now. Slingshot.
Are they actually attacking their own tripod husks?
They've always done that, mate. Even from vanilla.
Okay.
Enemy base sighted. Enemy unit sighted.
I bet I could go kill them with probably these three mastodons now.
It depends on how many fucking blinkies they probably
trust me, mate. I'll be able to do it.
What the heck? Zone Raiders never went inside that fucking...
Warning, lift generator detected. Where is Firehawk? Let's have a look. See if I can get him up on my server computer.
FYI, you got tripods sitting outside your base.
Don't worry about it, mate. I don't know. I've got a screen right in front of me. I've got four screens in front of me at the minute.
I said you a heads up.
Unit under attack. Mate, nothing's getting past that.
It's
wrong roll. That's the wrong roll.
Warning. Lift generator detected.
Right, Firehawk, you should be able to get in now, mate. Nice.
Sir, crush him.
You should be able to get in my Discord room now, mate. If you want to come in.
Ready for battle.
Yeah, he's in.
Eyes on the sky.
Hello there.
I'm good,
all
mate.
Good. How about today? Hey, what's up, yeah? Fine.
They're inbound.
What the fuck did Bob do to those mastodons?
Told ya.
You're holding your entire base with just three, and now you're just gonna flatten them with only three mastodons.
Yeah.
And air support. Of course, you gotta have air support.
Yeah, I've got problem though. I think they've got a base at the top, but it'll be alright.
You mean off to your right?
Yeah.
I think so.
How is the stream file?
It's running smooth, mate.
Oh, look right. Ooh, such party right in front of you. Yeah, they got it.
Does it look a bit more like colourful than usual?
Well, it's more detailed, like higher quality.
Should be, mate. It's on a dedicated fucking computer. I'm streaming it, but that's not what I've done. But I won't talk about it on stream. Don't people nicking my little secrets? It took me like 4 days, mate, to set this up and test it all out. I could have streamed start of the week if I wanted to, but just wanted to make sure it was perfect. And as I'm playing now as well, it's just that my servers are still running, all the bots are still running. Pretty nice.
So yeah, there's new commands for the new bots.
He'll know, don't worry. He'll notice his bunting at the command, mate. Ooh, I was close. Surprised he didn't run him ever.
Thank God we don't have to tell Jorn anymore. That's the nice part about it.
Orders received. Eyes on the sky.
Okay, there's a bug.
What?
Look at the Nets' stuff. It's still there.
Yeah, I see it, the particles.
It stays there for a bit. Don't worry about it.
Building.
That base right there. For sure, now. Gee, Levi, you probably get enough to get a couple more master rooms on and go find the side base.
Come on, mate.
I don't think he needs any.
I know.
It's about spam, mate. It's about efficiency. It's about getting the job done. On my way.
Getting more. Oh, just for that, and knowing side base that you got over there. What you got?
Enemy base sighted. Systems ready. I'll check it out.
It's nice to show the power of these as well, because they do need to be nerfed, man. I've got another video that's going to be out probably later on tonight, 1v3. fucking outside. The door. The door is absolutely fucking filth, man. It's just an open door. There's no like funnel or nothing. It's just like bam, massive door. Hold it. They come from everywhere.
You, Vargin. I'm pointing my head up right above you. I'm missing.
I'll get the muting off in a minute, mate, if that's what you're on about.
Yeah.
I'm more bothered about the units. So you can just get firehawks and just drop them in behind you and mop it up.
Yeah, that's what I've been doing. That's game. Played. Yeah.
They don't build for them, so they're not a threat.
It's
what?
Just, it got too laggy, so we decided to bomb their base instead of
finish the game. I didn't even get that lag, nah. I can go like a 1 versus 6 or probably even 7, and 1 versus 7 I might lose like 5 frames, but it's fucking smooth as a daisy now. I will admit though, after all these years of being on an ATI card / Iridion, they was good, but the Nvidia cards are fucking something else, man. The power in them is unbelievable.
DJ, okay, if you want the challenge, then don't play as Apti does that hasn't been finished. Go against Kryn instead of Nexus. The Mastodons are not finished, which is why the mod is in beta.
Yeah, of course, yeah. What you got? About time. Slingshot, we'll scout it out. Sir, got it. What you got? Orders received. They don't really fucking bother me though with the air, to be fair. Hovering.
Ready to hunt. I just get a bunch of firehawks to deal with the air.
Yeah. Yes,
firehawks are fucking OP. Got it.
Firehawks, or just when the devastators come, you just move your troops up and have the slingshots behind them, or just go round. I think this is the last base, unless they went down here.
Yeah, they did. I saw
the Venom Walkers. They just spam the fucking shit out of them, and that is why you get.
No.
It's not that. He messed up their EXP, so like they give a lot of experience when you kill one of them.
Oh, that's it.
That's not bad. Alright, GG, James.
Not even 10 kills per enemy.
I was thinking about it. I literally hovered above it then, like, I just don't. I want something open, if you know what I mean.
Open.
Yeah, I've got one, don't worry. Got one of my favorites.
What's it called? Yeah, the island.
Lost Island, yeah.
Yeah, that one.
Oh, and you're gonna put them.
Screen are a problem, don't get me wrong, screen are a problem, but you get certain units, like for instance the Avatar, getting ranked, even he can tank the front line for a little bit.
They're like that, vanilla anyways. Hello, Kobe.
Did you see what?
Tom, fucking hell. I'm staying out of here.
Hey, I just said that your mod has a bunch of bugs. Shut up.
What mod doesn't when you're making it?
I mean, my mod has a lot of bugs too.
Flappy gums. I could just see that picture now, Tom, in general council with a dog, mate. Sorry.
Hey, Farhawk, I like what you just said to you.
Your whole right. Mod is a bug.
Construction complete. Building.
Right. It's going to be a bit different to hold out on, but we can do it. Complete.
New construction options. Building.
That one is actually pretty open.
Building. Building.
This skin is open,
top,
man.
Top, it's not that open. But you start at the bottom, it is.
Well, I thought I'd just start here. It's a bit more of a challenge.
And you put them side to side instead of on both on the top, so it makes it harder.
Yeah.
Construction complete.
I could go versus three, but I think it's too hot for that. I'm sweating my box off now doing this.
I think Shredder's are down. It's making you sweaty.
Just sat here, I'm sweating, mate. That's how hot it is. Listen, with how hot it's been in the UK, and I've got two computers running in this room now doing this.
Construction complete.
So.
Cannot deploy here. New construction options. Building. Construction complete. New construction options. Training. Building.
Levi, you want me to load up after this game?
Fucking hell, I was trying to go for quad then and he's removed it.
Yes, he has. It's only Farhawk's mod that has quad.
I can use quad in single player, but never mind. I'm alright. I can deal with it.
You're the one who told him to remove quad.
Yeah, because when you play online, innit? You can't always
Fritz
determine if someone's not going to do it.
He didn't fix it, though.
He should... Tell Tom how to fix it so he can put it back on. Farhawk.
Thing is, I'm still not 100% sure if it's completely fixed. Honestly. Maybe it's just me and Levi being lucky.
No. I did it with Levi. And
we did do a couple of games, you know. Me and Money fucking did a couple of games and the quad was fine with me and Munna. I reckon it's down to connection as well.
Tower defenses. We did. Me and him, Matthew, ran double quads. We were testing out double quads and they worked just fine.
I had that many quads, I couldn't even see my front line at one point.
Imagine how many quads I had, Farhawk. I spammed quads. I put it that way, I spammed quads. Jeez! Hey Sam, bone rush after you.
Yeah, don't worry, I got this, man, I got this. I mean, I played Nod in fucking ages, but I got this.
Have you also checked out the harvester?
What on yours?
Harvesting or it stopped,
Yeah, it was fine for me, it didn't stop. I played some busy games.
Why do you fix that bug too?
Construction complete. Cannot deploy here. Unit promoted. Our base is under attack.
Commander completed. Harbinger of death.
Commando complete. I said in there.
Unit under attack. Enemy units sighted. Everything
go operate. Avatar, stay still, stay still, stay still.
Levi, do you have a map installation room?
What?
Do you have a map installation room? Or no?
Fuck no, man.
We made a map installation.
But somebody's asking how to install maps.
Oh, I have one on my YouTube if they need to know how to install maps.
Okay.
Simple, it just goes into,
your app data folder.
App data, yeah.
Yeah, I know too, but I just saw if you had a thing. Because somebody's asking.
Ooh!
Jeez.
building. Cannot deploy here. Construction complete. Unit under attack. Cannot deploy here.
Clean it up. Everything goes.
Our base is under attack.
Powered on.
Enemy unit sighted.
Under control.
Medic rep ready for liftoff.
Building. Building. Unit under attack.
Looking clear. Gotcha. Medic rep ready for liftoff.
Construction complete. Our base is under attack. Construction complete.
Is starting to make dumb.
Building. Insufficient funds.
Tracking target.
Unit promoted.
We have him on radar. Right. Gotcha.
I got it. I'll send it to him.
Ready for liftoff. What is it?
Confirm.
We're going in. Right. All right.
Their power.
Devastators.
Nah, fuck the Devastators, mate. I'm not about the dude with the fucking shooting like fucking lasers.
Weapons prime.
Oh. Oh my god. Come on, give it to me. Give it to me. Give it to me. It's border. It's Borderlands.
Building in progress.
Levi. Jesus.
Yep, confirmed. Medic rep ready for liftoff.
I'll give him 10 out of 10 for the effort.
Operational. Thought so.
Yeah!
Powered on. Avatar.
Repairing.
Control grab. Heading there now.
Training. Building. On hold. Canceling.
Avatar.
Jeez.
Weapons prime.
Building.
Operation.
Upgrade complete. Unit under attack.
It is time for complete. Harvest.
Insufficient funds.
I had a feeling I should have put the commander at the top. Oh.
Construction complete. Building. Building in progress. Cannot deploy here. Cannot deploy here.
Jeez.
What are those guys?
Construction complete.
On his time for a hundred control.
Unit promoted.
Thought so.
We're trained right on him.
We're busy in a minute, Farrell.
Are those units are attacking from the top?
Avatar.
We're busy in a minute, Farrell.
Construction complete.
Hey, busy, he can't talk.
Cannot deploy here. Units lost. Cannot deploy here.
Waiting.
Unit under anything? Attack.
Powered on.
Unit promoted. Building.
They're not going anywhere.
Stealth unit gotcha. Detected.
Alright.
Construction complete. Construction complete.
Jesus, this is a fight. Levi, good thing you go versus three.
Building. Our base is under attack. Building in progress. Building.
What is it? Heading there now.
Avatar.
Construction complete.
Weapons prime.
Cannot deploy here. Under attack. Cannot deploy here.
Oh, you know what those things are? Firehawk? They're from Crossfire. It's those same units, those big, fat, heavy-duty units. Get what they're called.
Our base is under attack. Unit promoted.
Heavy-duty units.
You know the ones that shoot lasers in Crossfire? When you play a screen?
Well, I haven't played Crossfire, I played against.
Go ahead.
It's the same units that are from Crossfire. They're in CNC 4 also.
Our base is under attack.
See anything?
Yeah, Levi, you said you wanted a crazy map. Congratulations.
I know which maps to go on that are crazy, mate.
Oh my god. Did you lose your commando?
Inside the reckoner.
No, I think he may, because I know you lost the reckoner.
Those are Star Wars. Okay.
Construction complete. Construction complete.
I remember the Star Wars looked a bit different than those. Maybe it's just me mixing up between units from Essence.
Yeah, I think that those...
Those units are from Essence.
Yeah, they're from Essence and Crossfire too. Everybody uses them because they're from CNC 4.
They're not from CNC 4.
Yeah, they are.
I ain't got time for fucking flying patterns in this game.
No, you don't.
Yeah, run off the backside. There's been a lot of iron stones.
Yeah, I know, but if I ain't got time, mate, probably gonna get rifted here, to be fair.
Weapon prime.
Yeah, probably. There's no way you don't even have enough banshees.
Unit promoted. Our
base
is under attack.
Under attack. I mean, Banshees
is like 8 or 9.
We're gonna hit my main base, I know that. Yeah, that's good, that's good. I can take that.
Our base is under attack. Cannot deploy here. Building. Building in progress. Cannot deploy here. Building. Construction complete.
Took my economy though.
They really love those units.
What?
They really love getting those new squads.
Yeah. Makes it a lot harder, mate. Trust me.
Construction complete. Construction complete. New construction options. Our base is under attack.
Jeez, the tripods are killing your avatars like crazy. They're targeting down your avatars like crazy. No bears also, we ran flat.
not with battery loss, but...
It's the fucking air that I can't get off me now.
Yeah, a lot of assault carriers.
A lot, man.
That's what killed me. That's what's killing me.
I'm not fucking surviving that. I should have got more fucking economy. Fucking hell. That's me done. Going out that.
Avatar. It is time for a harvest.
Fucking wasted. Super weapon that did, man.
I'll be back, Levi. Hey, Levi, I'll be right back. So you know.
Yeah, mate. You know. Wow, that was savage, that game was. I'm definitely doing that again. Just gonna have a bit on my smoke, man. Fucking wet my hands. It's too fucking hot. To be fair, I would do more live streams like this if I had the time. I would have done a lot more if I wouldn't been setting up this dual stream and making sure my settings was right. Because I've been at work for a bit. Right, let's go again, let's do this again. Missing this game so bad. Why are you missing it? Tell me now if you want out. What are you saying? Come on, building. Right, this time I'm going fucking triple economy. So it don't look too bad. I'll have to watch the stream back.
Construction complete. Cannot deploy here. Building in progress. Construction complete. New construction options. Building.
Yeah, let's just fucking nail it. Get two from the start.
Construction complete. Construction complete. New construction options. Construction complete. Building. Cannot deploy here. Building. Cannot deploy here. Construction complete. New construction options. Construction complete. Construction complete. New construction options. Building. New construction options. Training. Building in progress. Building.
They'll have to wreck it with me.
Put death online.
Deploying.
Peace will be done.
Construction complete.
It's even worse when you know what's coming now.
No one can stop me. Final destination.
Our weapon.
Construction complete.
Liquid death online.
Building.
Reckoner here.
Training.
Reckoner here.
Construction
end
complete.
Of the line.
Power is ours.
New construction options. Building.
They'll have to reckon with me.
The reckoning has come.
Deploying.
Construction complete. Training.
A force to reckon with.
Blast off.
Wishes.
Reckoner here.
Building in progress. Building. Enemy units sighted. New construction options. Training.
Ready to go. Wheels of steel. End of the line. Reckoner
our
here.
Our base is under
wheels
attack.
Wheels of steel. Blast up.
Unit under attack.
What is
Avatar.
My
purpose? Training. Construction complete. Cannot deploy here. New construction options. Training.
Release me.
Building. Construction complete. Unit under attack.
Avatar ready. Everything go.
Harbinger of death.
Our base is under attack.
Avatar ready.
What is my purpose?
Powered on.
Release me.
Building. Building.
Free to kill.
Engage.
Construction complete. Construction complete. Enemy units sighted. Building. Building. On hold. Cancelled.
Avatar.
Our base is under attack. Construction complete. Cannot deploy here. Cannot deploy here. Cannot deploy here. Cannot deploy here.
Liquid death online.
Building.
Strength interview. What is my purpose?
Redemption.
Avatar.
Powered on.
Our tanks are yours.
Weapons prime. Avatar.
It's a bit quieter this time. I'm not liking this.
Waiting. Forward.
Insufficient funds.
Avatar.
Our base is under attack.
Whoa.
Building in progress.
Operation.
Unit under attack.
Titanium.
Building in progress. Building.
It is time for a harvest.
Redeemer should help me out a bit now.
Waiting.
Didn't get him last time. Didn't think I needed him. Oh, well, I need him, alright.
Construction complete. Our base is under attack.
And that's why I need him.
Unit promoted. Construction complete. Unit under attack.
It is time for a harvest.
Building. Upgrade complete.
It is time for a harvest.
On hold. Cancelled. Building.
Weapons prime. The ultimate wish.
Insufficient
under
funds.
Control.
Construction complete.
Operation.
Construction
is
complete.
Harvester.
Harvester under attack. Cannot deploy here. Our base is under attack. Unit under attack. Cannot deploy here. Building.
Weapons prime.
Construction complete. Cannot deploy here. Cannot deploy here. Cannot deploy here.
Engage. Clear a path.
Our base is under attack.
Full power under control. Waiting.
Warning. Rift generator detected.
I knew that was coming.
Construction complete. Upgrade complete. Cannot deploy here. Silos needed. Building in progress. Cannot deploy here. Warning. Rift generator detected. Building.
Fear is mine.
Lucky for me, I went economy. There's still plenty more room in my reckoners.
Training. Construction complete. Our base is under attack. Building. New construction options. Unit under attack. Cannot deploy here. Building. Construction complete. Training.
Powered up.
Construction complete. Cannot deploy here. Cannot deploy here. Cannot deploy here. Cannot deploy here.
Well, where you lot decided to walk. It's not a good place to walk. Fucking donuts. But that's because I put the turret down, it spazzed them out. I think I'm covered on here, sort of, for a bit. Pull out all the stops this time. Deploy.
Venomcraft ready for liftoff.
Bastard.
Soldier, keep going.
Won't let me deploy anywhere near there. That's bullshit. Oh, there it is.
Venomcraft ready for liftoff.
Under attack. Unit lost. Unit promoted.
Wow.
Venomcraft ready for liftoff.
I'm liking the Leviathan now. The way these fire rate, his new weapons, it's nice.
Alright, I'm back.
Come on.
Our base is under attack. Repairing. Construction complete.
No! Oh man, sorry if I've missed comments, man, but it's as busy as this is. Next couple of streams as well, I'll sort a cam out for my streaming computer. So we can have the cams back on.
Construction complete. Cannot deploy here.
Patrol craft ready for liftoff. What is it? Test complete.
Our base is under attack.
Terminator's prime. Go ahead. Supplying additional power.
There we go. Obelisk is set up. Not got the best range on them, but they'll do.
Under attack.
I'll take that. General, general. Oh, yeah. Liking the power of them. And Banshees sound nice when they load it. Yeah, I got it generaled, mate.
Nice.
It's a boss when it's generaled.
I know it is, but... Oh, you got all your front line closed, that's why they're having to walk like right on top of you, huh?
It's the only time that I really ever do cloak my base, mate, when I'm versus Skryn. Gives you a little bit of an edge when you go versus the Devastators.
And the annoying exit pod.
I didn't give a fuck about the exit pod, they ain't even getting close.
Yeah, I know. Dude, that fuck. How many fucking rocket ships? You may want to do multiplayer after this one, or?
I don't know, mate. I don't know how long I'm streaming for, but I might have a chill tower defense after this. We'll see.
Okay.
But I do like fucking playing comp stomps like this, man.
Gotcha. Yeah. Venomcraft ready for liftoff. You probably don't know who you would go.
No.
I may have to go GDI this time, tell you the truth. The times two tower defenses are getting a little too easy for me right now. Even as Nod.
One thing I can't wait until I change on this though is the encoding. Do you know when I pan or fast? Does it go like the does it go blurry on the stream?
No.
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 Oh, okay. Or not fuzzy, no?
Not real. You if it's any, you couldn't even tell. Are the harvesters that you cloaked?
They are probably cloaked because they're in the field, aren't they? No, actually, I think they are cloaked, yeah.
What the fuck? He made cloaked Skryn harvesters, okay, that's crazy.
Oh, the Skryn ones? Oh, I don't know about that. Yeah. I was looking at my harvesters.
Yeah, no, I was looking at the Skryn ones up top. Go look at the top green one right now.
Oh, man, a minute.
Okay. Oh, you can't anymore, but yeah. Right when you were going over and killing the super weapon, I saw the fucking power source disappear completely.
Oh, okay. Tiberium is the answer. Fields are green.
Do you think because not harvesters are closed, that's why they delay themselves? They stop working sometimes?
Fires, mate. I'm not that type of guy to be sorting that out.
I know, I just thought... I thought since it's... You're crazy.
Our base is under attack.
No power. Get their power.
The Tiberium will set us free.
You need to bright watch those conversations and see those ones.
Pretty set now. All I gotta do is go kill him in a minute.
You got no Barret.
I know, man. I sold it.
Hey, you didn't want any more?
Oh, no, it's in my way.
Now you got plenty of room.
Do I need it, mate?
Yeah, that's true. You don't want to put inventory on part of the rush?
Nah.
Unit under attack.
Got better ideas, man.
Unit promoted. Silos needed.
What you do? Oh, you're full of cash.
I know, mate.
$7,000 in the bank and extra.
Unit under attack.
Yeah, they are fucking powerful, aren't they?
Hey, they're cloaked. Look. They're always for this beard.
Our base is under attack.
Yeah, it's nice, that is. To be fair, though, the fucking... the screen should have, like, shit like that. They come from, like...
Yeah, I know.
The space travelers, you know what I mean?
Yeah. Combat systems online. I thought that looked kind of weird when I first saw it, but I was like, okay.
Like, people moan when they say, oh, screen this, screen that. Well, you got to understand that they flew the galaxy, you know what I mean?
Yeah.
We can't do that. So the technology's bound to be fucking different.
And Nod has some pretty good technology, though.
Oh, yeah.
Stealth, come on.
Tiberium is power. Powered
off. I'm back.
Yeah, well, you're gonna take Ben as your anti-air? I'm guessing.
Don't know yet, mate. Don't know what I'm gonna do. If they're sending that much, I'd just rather keep on killing at the minute.
So we got some fun, and they go like something stupid like attack like this. Since you got so much fucking money.
Yeah, money's not the issue, mate. Like I say, I'm not really a big fan of spamming neither.
Yeah.
That's why in some of my fights I do tend to fucking get absolutely fucking raped because I don't really want to have loads of units.
Right during that fight, you probably should have, huh?
Can I get out of that fly zone? I got out of the fly zone. Four, that's a lot on that Redeemer. It's getting back.
How many banshees are you running?
I'm only running 12, mate.
Really?
Yeah. I didn't think they need a bit more in it, you know what I mean? Like.
Yeah.
Several.
One's almost dead. I guess the health is kind of crap.
Oh, okay, Tom, okay. I'll do it.
What?
Well, I don't really do upgrades, do I? So, but I'll do the upgrades in the shrine for the blue tip.
Yeah, I like the blue tip upgrade, actually.
I like it, cool. I like it, but as Tom knows, I'm a real cunt for not fucking doing any upgrades at all. I'll just play the game and just fucking spank the enemy without it, normally.
You know what I do? We might just had some fun on the stream. Why don't you show people the new upgrades?
Upgrade complete.
I'm going to, mate. Chill out.
Oh, wow, okay. I saw since you got all this money to burn now, right?
Looks like they're slowing down, which is nice. Go give them a book of ruin in a minute.
Upgrade complete.
Save us $7,000.
Lost a few of them, lost a few Banshees on that run. I had to come back home to have a fucking look at what was going down.
And good grief, what's coming in? Oh my god, those. He made those Essence Troopers shoot at fucking air.
Yeah.
That's
what makes him so powerful and nice, mate, as well, because you can't just, you can't fly around no more and just think, I want to take this out, I want to take that out, you know what I mean?
Yeah, you gotta be careful.
If you come across a stack of that, you can say goodbye to your ear.
Yeah. I'm guessing they're stronger than Blinkies.
Yeah. Oh, I don't know, actually, I don't know. And to be fair, I like it anyway, because that's why on some of my maps, I used to put lines and lines and turrets in the maps to stop people from killing the AI with just firehawks, you know what I mean, or with just air. I don't technically like that as a fighting style. You're going to finish the enemy, finish it on the ground with them, you know what I mean? Anybody can fly Venoms around the back, or firehawks, or hammerheads loaded with zone raiders, or eggload troop, or whatever you want it to put in them, you know what I mean? It's best to take them right to the... Just have a fight with them, more or less, on land.
It's
a lot more
match.
Challenging. Just a lot more challenging, mate, I think.
Yeah.
Like I say, anybody can spanky danky him in the air. Look at that lot. I just flew in there and built in. Boom, 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 boom. Wow.
Hey, Levi, you know what this map would be? This would be a good gorilla map.
Do you know what, actually? I've played this map on Tom's previous version. I'm sure it was on 2.8 versus 1 versus 3. And it wasn't as busy as this. This will be a challenge in 1 versus 3, I tell you that now.
Yeah. Have you tried putting them in the gorilla one?
What?
Since your base is so open, the gorilla fashion?
No, I've not tried that one, mate.
I'm just saying.
As you know me, I like fast paced games, so that's why I go for Scrim.
Yeah.
And Steam
Roll. No, I thought. Gorilla, since the bases are so wide open, they may be able to flank like your backside or something.
Yeah, you're right Tom. Screen it is more challenging than Nexus. I'm not arguing with that, but there's always a way to get around them being hard, you know what I mean? And it's just getting that first build queue up right, and then normally you're fine. Like, I'm fine now, I am. But I was just thinking this in one verse. This is going to have to get done, you know. People might see this in the fucking future. 1 versus 3 again on this. Versus just straight screen. See if I can do it. Not on a hot day like this, though.
No, it's going to be a cooler day. And when you get more practice on your tube.
It's like, what? I can't even... I don't even know how long I've been playing this map, and they are still flowing the units in.
Imagine if it's a 1v. Although I think it's also because they had that third base available. They had that top base available to harvest from.
I don't know, you know, mate. I don't know. The 1 versus 3 is more challenging at the start because you've got more of a clusterfuck, can you?
Yeah, that's true.
You're still starting them with 60k, so it's still going to be 3 times much. Well, 1 times much is what you normally would have versus a 2 versus 1, then a 3 versus 1, you know what I mean?
Yeah. Jesus. And they're still sending troops at you? This is insane. Are you having fun going bombing their under super attack. Weapons all the time?
Well, I don't know if it's fun doing it, mate. I've got to do it.
Yeah, I know. Hell, you can leave that one there for a couple minutes. They got no power.
They have, and you know, I don't need commentary.
You don't need all those banshees anymore.
Definitely still got the money because the building rift generator is back very fast.
Yeah. Is there anything with there? Is there anything in the middle?
Oh, there'll be a tip around. I ain't seen no harvesters yet. That's why I don't. That's why I don't harvest all my Tiberian neither. Sometimes I know when they're getting weak then because they'll start trying to nick my Tiberian.
Of course, the harvesters are cloaked.
But you do have detection on the front line, so you should be.
I've got venoms, man.
Yeah. You still got the obelisk lights on the front line, so they should be able to see them.
Couldn't see that super weapon for the life of me then. Unit lost, what did I lose? No, I lost him.
Who?
Leviathan.
Oh no. Oh well, you're getting back. Get the money.
Fucking plenty of money, mate.
Yeah, you can burn right now and still have plenty of money to burn.
Alright, let's hold grandstands down for a minute.
Just fucking troopers right there, might as well destroy them.
Thought that would be a good spot for a nice nuclear bomb. As soon as I took my Leviathan, have that.
Where? Oh my god. Oh my god. Yeah, they're nicking the middles. That's why they got so much tip. Holy shit, look at my ship is sitting over there in the middle. Fucking hell. Oh, there's four fields in the middle.
Alright, let's see if I can rank this Leviathan back up.
This should be fun. I think you can though.
Nice, Tom, nice. Yeah, it's nice to hear, man. It's nice to hear that. I have played a lot of games on this, even though that I haven't recorded them or uploaded them. Protect that Leviathan. He's going to be a pain to get ranked up again. You know, they don't do much damage to the Redeemer, though.
Our base is under attack.
Nice, have a green bar. Want a super weapon running in a minute. didn't lose that Leviathan again. I don't know what took him out. It must have been a mass fucking ground assault.
I think it's the mass, you know what? Mass walk those mass tanky guys.
Calibrated for high intensity.
I'm surprised that they're not building blinkies anymore.
What is it?
Systems function. Lenses secure. Charge the base.
Why do they need blinkies when they've got them other ones? Jesus.
Just for a little mixture.
Oh, get him back, get him back, get him back. Right, I did warn him several times. Right, so let me keep an eye out on these super weapons. We have to go around the bottom way for this one. Mayhem, that's what this is. Absolute mayhem.
Construction complete. Unit under attack. Unit remote.
Oh, don't get in that building. I can't believe they're still sending units, man. Filth. Definitely gonna drop that bomb again. Don't know where them two are. Probably flying in the corner somewhere. No, I haven't even loaded up. All right, I've got time to wait for you now.
Our base is under attack.
No, I didn't, I didn't. Shit, hit the wrong button.
It's
a good job, man, that I know how to fucking hit that button dead quick. That was all my troops just about to move to that top super weapon. Click Q instead of W, didn't I? Come on, Leviathan, rank up.
Warning, rift generator detected.
Right. So, the last base was here where I hit, and I think there's going to be one around about here somewhere. I don't really want a pot shot. I ain't got hardly anything in that base. We'll finish this one off. Be nice to see where there was one. With no sat building, pretty screwed.
Our base is under attack.
Yoli, if I try out the new alternative version, I posted to be in new. Well, right, mate, I'll give it a bash later. Oh, I like most of the mods, mate, to be fair. As long as it's fucking busy in a challenge, man, that's I'm all for it.
Our base is under attack.
Could lose one. Ooh. So when you know when they're bringing it in, when the Redeemer's got health like that. No, I don't want no Spectres. Spam. I don't want to spam. But they just keep on constantly flowing in. I thought to myself 10 minutes ago, they're right, they've got to slow down and then I'll go for the attack. But it looks like I'm going to have to build myself an attack force now. These venoms.
Warning.
Well, I have for a little bit. about to say, oh, is that my like, little stoppage to like say we're done? No, we're not done. Still here. I put lots of Tiberian troopers on the attack force, you won't regret it. It's going to have to be something like that, mate, to be fair, because they're just constantly throwing troops, so... Let's go for it.
New construction options. Cannot deploy here. Cannot deploy here. Unit under attack. Training.
Tiberium is the answer. We must have more.
Training. Liquid death. Our base is under attack.
Fucking little cocksucker. You cocksucker! Right, what's it? Light green. Light green's over here.
Is under attack.
Yeah, he finally got a rank on him. First loss in a while on the Banshees anyway. Oh, we're getting there. We're getting there. That can go with the Redeemer, that can. Oh, let's have another pot shot somewhere. Yeah, let's have a pot shot around about here. Ooh, I'll take that. I will take that all day long. Chill out, boys. Oh, whoa, yes. Whoa, the dude gets shredded against them dudes, though. Who cares about losses when you're seeing this? Whew.
Our base is under attack.
attack.
Oh my days. Forgot how fast these troopers was, man. They're fast. Right, most of the production took out there. So they've got over here, send this little squadron over here. This should be a fucking... You can't even see from it. Oh, fucking look at that beauty. Oh, wow. 30 fucking frames as well, look. Fucking Jesus. I can say to that.
Tiberian exposure detected.
That's backup, man, that is. And with them fast legs, it's filth.
Lost. Unit under attack. Unit promoted. Enemy base sighted. Unit detected. Unit under attack. Unit promoted. Unit explosion detected. Our base is under attack.
Nice, they're holding them there, that's good.
Fear is mine. Die.
Taking a lot of losses though. Especially this corner, I don't know what he's doing. On aggressive, but then you want to run into the middle of the base. Well played, man.
stealth unit detected.
Fine, that was. So I should have played it the first time. Oh, wow. 5,878 kills. And I only lost 73. That is not bad at all, man. That is not bad. Yeah, GG, everyone. GG. Let's see what money went and said. He said he'd be back later. Yeah, that's fine. Right. So, let's load back up Keynes. And let me just get my comments back up, actually. I forgot to leave them up. Discord is over it. I need to get more screens working on this build. Right, so now I'm going to go for a chilled one, so money's missed out. Find the tower defense. TD, come on. Brain's not with it to do with it being hot. Let's go on this one, seeing as I'm by myself. Feel like we're on times, higher times. Easer, and I'm gonna go taller as well before I start this. 2, 1, 1, 1. Just put them dead high, don't need to be at 95. That one don't need one. Let's go to steamroller, and let's set them to screen. Five there, yeah. And then who to go? Let's go GDI. I haven't been GDI for a while in the TD. Sorry about that, mate. I'll have a look what link you posted. Streamlabs can be a pain in the arse. I'm just going to go and get the toilet. Unlock my door because it likes to make a noise when it's window. Destroyer, good day, mate. Yeah, nice day, man. Cheers. Just chilling. Thought I'd stream a couple of games. Right, let's see if this is done right. Yeah. Right, let's go. Oh, I'm not gonna get Hexy, am I? If I go there, nah, it's all right. Too bored about Hexa. see how busy this one gets. Streamlabs says certain permission to block people from posting links, malicious links, but sometimes it goes one step further than that and just blocks everything. So I can't apologize enough for that. So something that I'll try and fix, or even just remove the permission of that Streamlabs. Because to be fair, I don't use Streamlabs anyway. Well, I'm not using Streamlabs at the minute. I'm not saying what I'm using at the minute, but I'm not using Streamlabs. Something that I don't really normally use for streaming, but it can be effective for the right settings. It took me ages as well to get this tweaked. Ages. I don't even think it's 100% yet. I'm going to get an i7 for this computer soon. It's only packing an i5 at the minute, which is alright, don't get me wrong.
Insufficient funds. Construction complete. Enemy unit sighted. Cannot deploy here. New construction options. Training.
Right, let's get my tip spikes now. Now I've all set up because this is going to be kind of busy.
I'm listening.
Building captured. Unit promoted.
Commander? Hit him! Hit him! Ready when you are.
Building captured.
APC ready for combat.
Personnel
carrier.
Hang on.
APC ready for combat. APC standing by. Operations underway.
Training.
Let's get my pit bulls right there just in case. Oh no, no mess ups.
Pit bull ready for action.
Construction complete.
If I get time tomorrow as well, I am planning on streaming some random games tomorrow. So we'll be talking like Killing Floors 2, we'll go for Company of Heroes 2, we'll go for the games that I normally need to turn off the stream and change the encoder. So we'll see. But I've done test streams and they've all been fine. And hopefully I can start playing some other games.
People ready for action.
Might even be recording a bit of 7 Days to Die, or I might even do a live stream on it yet. Don't know, but we'll see.
Let's make this quick, right away.
Building.
I can't wait to all these pop their clogs.
Commander, in transit. Ready when you are.
This is one that I don't think I've played on stream because
personnel carrier.
Only certain few people I can play with it and get decent frame rate. Oh, Danny Joe's in here. He's in the chat, is he? Mate, you're welcome to join my room if you want, mate. I know you just chill out and just relax, innit, so. Mitch, yeah, be a different day tomorrow for streaming.
Set enough up, I'll give you a dab anyway in the chat first.
What?
Well, I don't let you know I was back first with a dab in the chat.
Yeah, it's alright, mate. Audio to death and money anyway, so I'm used to it.
Oh,
that's one ally gone. Come on, pop your clogs, you cunt. It's another one gone.
New construction options. Training.
Might even be streaming a bit. Personal 7 days. Right, don't know.
Right? Yeah.
I can
literally stream like any or record anything now, can't I? So,
yeah.
And it would just be like whatever frame rate I'm getting will be what actually I get from the computer, you know what I mean? And not just because I'm recording or because I'm fucking got processing power on it.
Yeah, no, that's it.
I say my i7's doing nothing now. Well, I say nothing. It's only on 23%, but still. Right. Yeah, let's get some economy. Probably gonna need it actually. Don't know what I'm playing about.
Ready when you are.
I'm hoping zone troopers and APC is gonna save me. Yeah, right.
Yeah,
right, boy.
Insufficient funds.
What do you need?
Bless you, mate. Bless you.
Well, you heard that. I still haven't turned away from the mic.
Yeah. You've got it right above on a proper standard now, so it's going to be a lot clearer, isn't it?
Yeah.
Construction complete. Building.
How long you been doing these? First tower defense or?
What?
Your first tower defense or?
This one's my first tower defense, yeah. I've just done a couple of games before that. You all good, mate, yeah?
Not so bad.
Got my arse handed to me in one of them. I did. No, I did, mate. Like, fucking proper my arse handed to me, man.
There we go,
man. All good, mate, yeah?
Yeah, mate. How's
the screen going? Lovely, mate. Fucking got spanked once though, didn't I? Against screen, man. I've got a habit of just like sticking to a certain build queue no matter what and not building loads of units and yeah, they just decided to just roll in the most amount of air I've seen in a while, so can't pull it back.
Like, fuck you, Liam, you're not winning today.
No. I just went back on the map though and just sat it down, innit? I won't losing like that.
Not taking a defeat like that. We're coming.
Personnel carrier. Needs garlic. We have contact, sir. Well, that's the same gun as at least.
Construction engaged.
I'll jump up that stairs for smoke up, love.
Right,
mass, mass concentration, bro.
Oh, yeah.
So, where's the action?
We're here. We hear you.
Question, this is the times, I think it's 6 or 8, this one is. Tower defense.
You're playing tower defense?
Yeah, mate, yeah.
I was playing tower defense on Ari. For some reason, my game kept on crashing.
I've broke my RA for it in a minute. Can't. I'm trying to load it with too many maps on.
Yeah. I don't have that many maps really installed. I don't think.
Oh, I've got shitloads.
Yeah. Sorry for the mass number of pop-ups coming up on your screen. My computer's just like being a twat right now.
Don't worry about it. I don't mind, you know what I mean, as long as it's not like 25 fighting games in like 2 minutes.
Yeah.
Because I've seen that before, trust me.
Yeah, I've been having a bit of problems with all my games actually. It's like, once I load up the game, try and load into a game, and then I just crash. Like, my game completely crashes and just kicks me to the desktop. Yeah. Might be something going on with Steam or something like that, or my laptop's just dying on me.
Probably your commanders. Because Levi had the same problem.
To be fair though, my computer is just shit.
I had a problem with my drivers because I used to be on ATI. This is recently as well, this is like 2 days ago. And what I did is I removed all the drivers off my system because I put a new 1060 in there. And then I come to play the game and Kane's, I've never felt like, it said I had 30 frames, but it was just so fucking horrible. This is even in single player. So then what I did.
I've been up and down a few times when it came to playing online, so I'm usually able to play it 30 FPS despite having units in there. And recently it's just like it's going down to like.
Depends on who you play with.
Yeah, that's true. But I usually play with the same people, and it's only been happening recently. It could be just be my computer, but then again, as I said, it's kind of crap, so I'm going to be saving up for a proper gaming PC, I think, once I start getting money rolling back in.
What are you thinking of?
I don't know, something with decent CPU power and all that. Just something
i7
to play decent games. Yeah.
Go i7, mate, you can't really go wrong. It played, well, 4th gen upwards, but then again, like, it's really hard to find a 4th gen now. Well, it is, depending if you want it new or whatever.
Yeah. Just want something to be viable.
I'm on a fucking bidding war at the minute for an i7 4770, I think it is. For the streaming computer. The i5 is good, but it bottles out sometimes. It does on high bitrate encoding. So I've only got it at medium at the minute. This is a medium stream, this quality at the minute. So you can imagine if I can get it onto a high quality stream.
Yeah.
I don't know what it looks like at the minute because I'm not watching it back.
At least there's no screen tears.
Oh, you won't get that really in Canes that much. I've not really found that much. I find that you'll get that in Red Alert 3.
Yeah, that's a good point.
It's very common in Red Alert 3, that is, screen tearing.
Yeah. Yeah, I just restarted my computer and it seems to be doing all right now. Coordinates, mobile
artillery. Sometimes it can just be a caching error of leaving the computer on too long.
Could be. I don't know what it was, because it wasn't actually turned on for that long at my computer, but it does. But when I try and get it to shut down, sometimes it actually puts itself to sleep instead of properly shutting down. Which I don't know why it does that. What's the status?
I'm the Juggernaut. Probably hibernation mode ain't turned off, right?
Possibly, yeah. I think this is the first time I've actually been talking in chat in a while, huh?
Yeah. I've been around in the chat, but you wouldn't have been able to get much out of me because I've been fucking concentrating trying to get settings set up and all sorts of. Test fucking streams, test recordings.
I've been mostly keeping to myself because people being pain in the ass IRL, and I don't want to accidentally lash out at people, so it's more of a me caring for others in a way.
Yeah.
I do have a lot of care for people, but some people just. They just get to me, you know what I mean?
Oh yeah. New construction options.
Construction complete. I'm just gonna play a bit of TF2 for now.
Yeah, why not?
Bye.
That's why I've been playing 7 days in my spare time, just to chill out. Play something different. Size matters.
Unit under attack. Yeah, I wish I could play 7 days, but my computer's too crap.
Yeah, it takes a lot to run 7 days, trust me.
That's unfortunate, but oh well. Training. Building in progress. Building. Emitters charged. Personnel carrier. Operation underway. Just playing some man versus machine. Construction complete. Ready when you are. Park it there. Personnel carrier. With some decent FPS for once.
Yeah.
I haven't done much upgrades, I've just changed a few settings on my computer and it's made some gameplay a bit better.
Oh, that's nice then.
Yeah, I basically set it so while it's on charge, which is almost all the time, it designates all of its power into performance.
Emitters charged.
People ready for action.
Construction complete.
So I basically use my computer as peak performance, really.
Our base is under attack. Select target. Upgrade complete.
Always the best way to do it. Optimize it.
Yeah. I mean, don't get me wrong, it's still not that great, but it's better than nothing, I suppose.
Yeah.
ABC, what's the plan? Ready when you are. In transit. Right away.
People, ready. We're ready. Action. Come on! Ready to tear it up!
Oh, I'll get two original pit bulls. Gonna have time to fix that.
Upgrade complete. Right on.
Projectile penetration.
Building.
Get some good speed. Building. Oh shit, I'm doing that thing again, sorry.
Tempted to roll a smoke, but I'm not going to.
Well, you can pause it since it's just you doing the tower defense.
Yeah, I could, but. I'm gonna have something to eat before I have another song.
Construction complete.
Oh shit, I forgot how loud that was.
Construction complete. Building.
I need to set lines for this game. You know, I like the call out like that for TF2.
Not really a big fan of TF2. I did used to play it back in the day, but it changed a lot since then.
Yeah. Then again, TF2 is like probably like the base of funds for Valve. So might have a very small amount of players in TF2, but like keeping the game alive and giving it updates and stuff. But there's something that they did really, that I think was really, really nice. The Valve team. The voice actor of Soldier, you know him, right? Rick May.
We have contact.
Yeah.
Well, the poor guy passed away recently, and they paid tribute to him by adding stuff in the game.
Nice.
In order to commemorate him.
If any game was going to make Valve a lot of money from transactions, it's Dota 2. No, it's Dota 2, mate. Team Fortress is good, but Dota 2 takes the fucking cake and eats it all the time, man. Normally they've got the most played game in years. That is like every time when I've looked at like the most played game on Steam, that's always like first or second. It is.
Shoot, all right then.
Yeah, Dota is very, very popular, man. It is.
Our base is under attack.
Ready to deploy.
Repairing.
But yeah, Team Fortress does make a lot of money off its transactions.
Yeah, I mean, even I've paid a few things in this game. But it's mostly like cosmetics and stuff like that, though.
Yeah.
I don't really care for like weapons and stuff like that. You can get them from like random drops, so don't see point.
Building.
It's just fun to play like casually every now and then. If you're just like bored and want something to do.
Yeah.
I mostly play Command vs. Machine nowadays due to the apparent source code leak. Which was not confirmed.
Baking today, man. What's that, Firehawk?
Did he even leak a source code in the game?
Fuck knows.
No. Apparently there was. I said I don't believe it. I don't believe in it, but I'd rather be safe than sorry. If you know what I mean. Well, then again, apparently even Mando's machine is in danger due to some people trying to kick people because of stupid reasons.
Depends on if it's their server or not.
No,
I read the same.
They do it in every server. It's like a complete massive thing where if they're in the server, they'll try and kick people for no reason.
It's like fucking, I remember hosting my KF2 server back in the day, and I kicked someone and he kept on rejoining, I kept on kicking him and just telling him, don't rejoin, you're not welcome, innit? It's the way that he was playing. And he was like, oh, get your report and get your server took down. And I was like, you do understand that I don't actually answer to Tripwire, I answer to myself, you know what I mean? So no matter where you send that email, they're just going to ask me why I just didn't let you in. I'll just say you was unsociable and you didn't do teamwork. One aspect of the game that you're not doing teamwork, that you shouldn't even be in the server.
Exactly. TF2 is a team-based game, well, whether it's competitive or cooperative, so...
Oh, it's definitely competitive, mate, for sure.
Yeah, I mean, there is also cooperative, obviously, man versus machine is co-op, innit?
Ooh, this is going to be devastation. Did not decide to take the pit bulls out on this run.
RIP.
Oh, wow. No, I should have. There's devastation all over the front door.
Forget about the rush wave.
No, I just couldn't be arsed to get the pit bulls out the door. It was tight, innit? So I just thought, fuck it, I'll just see what happens. And, yeah.
See what happens and just get my ass.
That happened. No, we'll be alright. Hopefully. Well, I think that just saved them off.
Nice. When you use the map, what do you usually put in it? Can I just ask?
Depends on who I am. At the minute, I'm GDI, so I've got zone troopers in there.
Fair enough. Do you bother putting, like, rocket on? Oh, no.
Very rarely.
I mean, it's, and, yeah, it allows it to attack air units if it needs to be.
It does, but I'd just rather have four slingshots behind it. They'll be more efficient and they'll rank up quicker and do more damage over time than four rocket men in a Marv, which then will lead your Marv to do more damage over time on the ground and rank up quicker that way.
Fair enough.
Get the fucking Orcus.
What do you need? What's the call? Ready to tear it up! Who we getting?
ABC standing by.
Huh. What do you need?
We've got Behemoth walking off the road. Joe. Let's get my rig back.
I was gonna make a bad pun then, but I thought maybe not. Maybe not.
Trench greased, guns loaded.
Nice. Oh wow. I can't again. Move the Arcus up yet anyway, because there's mantises and all that.
Yeah. I'm surprisingly in a pretty good mood today. Which is kind of sad. Kind of sad now that I think about it.
Well, I need more stealth detection on that front.
Personnel carrier. Man, you're gonna look to destroy projectiles. Ability on your minigun.
Come on, I want all the fucking... Oh, I'm gonna have to wait ages. Hopefully there's no more. Kill the man, says let's go.
Dude, that engineer being so useful. Need anything, command?
Rip. Show me the problem. Fucking just realize I'm having fun. Fucking blinkers. Fuck off.
Let's check it. Building. Our base is under attack. Reinforcements ready. Construction complete. Keep them checked. Emitters charged.
Come on, Arcus, you've got to rank up again soon. You're killing shitloads. His clogs, huh?
That clicks.
Yeah.
Training. Ready to tear it up.
Come on, Denif, and shredded him.
Repairing. Slingshot ready. Slingshot. Commander. In transit. ABC, what's the plan? ABC standing by.
An APC making love to another APC.
Waiting orders.
Need anything, command?
This'll get their attention.
This will get their attention. Feel that wave. I knew it was the Marv wave. Always feels like that.
I was going to be an ass to say that sounds like a personal problem, but now I've already said it. Well, it kind of is though, isn't it?
Ion cannon ready. Let's get rid of all these troopers.
Ion cannon activated. Select target.
You're lucky, mate.
Oh crap, I caused the whoops.
One trooper got past.
One
Never
little
mind.
Trooper?
One trooper, mate. Oh. Just had myself a nice little monster.
The watch.
You've been shot up yet, DJ?
Yeah, mate. Well, nah, I've got the driver to go for me, gangster stuff.
What?
Yeah.
That's lazy, mate.
It's the way forward, mate.
Silence needed.
Fuck it.
I'm not spamming, I refuse to spam. Answer that in a bit.
Show me the problem.
Come on, let's get sat down. Nice. APCs did come in under.
Ready when you are. APC, what's the plan? Ready when you are. APC, what's the plan? Personnel carrier. APC, what's the plan? Ready when you are.
You ready for Blood Moon tonight, DJ?
I'm bold, ready.
Yeah, right, mate. I know Sean's on it now. Well, no, I don't know whether he's on it now, but I know he's on the Blood Moon later. I don't know whether he's on the server. I suppose I could check if anybody's on there as soon as I've got this up. Let's have a look. Nah, nobody's on there at the minute. Just a curiosity. Let me have a look if anybody's in my KF2 server. Oh, okay. Just people have just finished. No lag at all. That's good.
I'm going to have to head off because my phone's about to die.
Yeah, no one.
Yeah, alright, mate.
You guys take care, yeah?
Hey, you too, mate.
And you, mate. See you in a bit. Should be GG in a minute.
GG.
Oh, they did get past Slider.
Reinforcements ready. Unit under attack. Right. Select target.
LZ in sight.
Our base is under attack.
Next?
Unit promoted.
APC standing by. Ready when you are.
Detected.
Personnel carrier.
What's the call?
APC, what's the plan?
That's right. What do you need? Trooper squad.
Nice. Finally got the Orcus General after all this time. Fucking hell, it takes a bit of time. Man, them APCs are doing some work, man. Whoa. That was some mass lag then. Get loaded in, man. Fucking hell. Frame rate hits the shitter.
Select target.
The shooter.
What's next?
Our base is under attack. Unit under attack.
Good job there, General. APCs can take kind of a beating off the fucking tripods, actually.
Personnel carrier.
Silence unit.
Load up another one.
Our base is under attack.
Lay waste. Hold them down.
Nice. Just select all my junk now. Right, it lagging.
Reinforcements ready. Select target.
Approaching drop zone.
Pitbull here.
Commander?
Stealth unit detected.
Ready when you are.
Unit promoted.
What do you need? We're here.
Who we get?
Troopers in the field.
Where they hide?
Can I try to put a fucking zone trooper in a pitbull?
Our base is under attack.
Oh, I lost the fucking APC.
APC standing by.
You sweaty cunt.
Personnel carrier. Park it there. Commander? APC standing by. Commander? We're coming. Commander? APC, what's your plan? Personnel carrier, ready when you are.
Definitely gonna lose some APCs in a minute as well. Forgot about that wave that's incoming. Shitload of enemies.
ABC,
fucking, I couldn't imagine this with other people as well, man. Jesus.
The Chiefs.
Fucking hell. That's a lot of venoms, man. I'm hoping I've got enough. Now I've got hammerheads incoming. I choose to have the motherships on my door than rather go hunting them, because then I can EMP the units as well that come in with them.
Heal back.
Yep. Fucking, I've literally only just got the sand for the fucking super weapon. Wow. Gee, that is.
GG's.
Well, at least I know this stream works the way that I've done it. Hopefully I can tweak it a bit better when I get the i7 in the next couple of days.
Cool.
What are we doing?
Yo!
Shrapnel that's coming off that door is unreal. Last wave now.
Unit under attack.
I would have sat back, chilled out. Ow, fuck, it's burning up, man.
Hot, is it?
Hot ain't the word, mate. Let me see what the temperature is today down here. Then we can add a couple of more degrees on for me with having these two computers on.
Yeah.
Not bad, mate.
Man, it's 24 degrees here.
24 really isn't that much. Maybe because of your systems. They're monitoring you.
No, no, that's what I've just looked on the website for the temperature. The area that I live in.
I'm saying 24 really isn't that much. Isn't that high, it's like moderate.
Well, fucking hell, not for us, it ain't. Fucking 15, 12 or something like that is normally about right for us. GG everyone in the chat. Yeah, this version is not available to download, and only select few people have got this version.
Sure
32 degrees here.
I'm pretty sure 3.5 passed.
I don't know where he's. I don't know if he's released it or not, mate. To be fair, I don't know. I've been busy, ain't I? So.
Yeah, there is 3.5. He released nice. It.
Give me a second, do you want? Right, that is me done for today. I come on for a test stream to see how it was. I'll end up watching this stream back in full for any problems, mic issues or sound problems or anything like that. Much love for watching, man. Much love. Like I said, late tomorrow when it's cooled down, it's nice and cool, probably around about 8-9 o'clock at night time, UK time. I'll be playing some different games, let's say Company of Heroes, a bit of probably even Rage. I don't know yet, Killing Floors 2. It could be anything that I decide to play in that point of that night. So thank you again all. I'll see you in a bit. I'm going to go cool down, get myself a wet flannel across my head and just chill out for half an hour and have something to eat. Thank you all. Much love. Bye-bye.